miss most about high school is really it's going to be all the girls that hit me all day long. I mean, at a certain time I have to quit. I mean, high school's got to end, but I'm telling you, girls, you got to calm down. I know I'm a lot to handle, but I think I'll miss it about high school. I'll definitely miss that.
Okay.
I think I'm going to miss the smell of the commons. After everybody's been in it all day, make that last pass through to you going out to your car. You walk out, you feel the breeze hit your face. When it's sunny, spend a little extra time in the parking lot, talking to some people. I think that's what I'm going to miss.
What I'm going to miss most about high school other than friends is the lunch ladies over there and this here nice piece of $22,000 art.
Just all the good thrills, man.
Just a little lift there.
All right, I guess what I'm going to miss most about high school would have to be Vern Kelly, and that's why I think I'm going to bring him along to college with me. Vern and I have set up a little program where we're going to be living in a dorm together, and he doesn't know about it yet, but I'm going to tell him pretty soon. And I just want to know that, you know, when I go off to college, big lights, you know, bright lights, big city, that I'm going to be protected and safe by the Gig Harbor High School security officer that we all know and love, Vern Kelly.
I'm going to miss the high school basketball games and all the cheers and that kind of stuff. But
I think I'll miss most about high school is friends and hanging out with friends and going to sporting events like basketball games, soccer games, stuff like that.
Thank you.
up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. When someone else instead of me always seems to know the way, then I look at you.
Still be loving you when mountains crumble. There will still be you and me.
I'm gonna miss most about the high school experiences, being able to hang out with my friends and just having a good time with all the people around here. So.
The thing I'm gonna miss most about Gig Harbor High School is walking down the halls and seeing my friends and just being able to say hi to all the people. I'm gonna miss.
Weekends, Fridays.
I'm gonna miss seeing my friends every day, first thing in the morning. The thing I'm gonna miss most about high school is probably just my friends.
And like seeing all my friends.
All my friends and being with all your friends and hanging out.
A lot of my friends.
My friends, obviously.
Going out to lunch with my friends.
I'm gonna miss all the friends I've accumulated over the years because I'm.
Saying is I just want to look back and say that I did it the best I could while I was stuck in this place. Had as much fun as I could when I was stuck in this place. Played as hard as I could when I was stuck in this place.